Hey, so this is how you get the Scuba Diver trophy in MouseCraft on PlayStation 4, PlayStation Vita, PlayStation 3, PC. If you lay these blocks down here and allow the rats, well, the mice, to drop in, watch them wander around for a bit. I just left my controller on the side with the button pressed down by putting like an aftershave bottle on it. Came back in about 5 minutes. And then you let them out so that the level can complete. The trophy doesn't unlock unless you allow it to do this. So if you watch now, they'll climb out, they'll jump into the other bit. There is no way to get out of this by saving the mice. They go up to heaven. You won't see the trophy on here, it didn't record it, but you do get it. And I'm just about to show you from my machine the trophy. And there you go, Scuba Diver trophy. Easy, as long as you've got to that level, you should be able to do it easily. Thanks for watching.